So we have a black mold problem in the closet here. Although no rain got in here, for some reason this all molded and all my gear and shit. Now I know there's a lot of debate between whether you should use bleach, vinegar, ammonia, baking soda, or whatever to try to kill this. I have an alternative mechanism. I'm gonna kill it with fire. You get the idea. I think that'll work. We'll see.